Major newspapers are endorsing Kay Hagan's effectiveness. A centrist, no matter what her foes may say. A moderate who can bridge the gap between Democrats and Republicans. And Kay joined other deficit hawks in cutting the budget shortfall without raising taxes. She stood up to President Obama to put North Carolina first on trade, energy, and keeping our military strong. Papers agree. Kay Hagan, Senate.
I'm Kay Hagan, and I approve this message.